It's hard out here. It's hard. It's very hard, bro. The world cruel, man. They hate on just an everyday working nigga. You know what I mean? Like, for real. Just a nigga that's just about his kids. Just want to work and make them, you know, make it better for them. Make sure his children have a better upbringing.
The person I'm glad to have in my life is my sister Charvon. If it wasn't for her, I probably would have walked off the ledge a long time ago.
I was diagnosed with stomach cancer at age 36. This world is fragile and cruel, but I'm glad I got you. Hospital today, really glad I had my mom. I don't think that we're prepared to see somebody we feared and respected fear things. Becoming the parent to your parent is the hardest shit you can do. I love it to death though. A stubborn mean ass, I love it to death. I'm so glad I got her.
I'm glad that I have my two boys. Being a single parent was difficult, but I can't imagine my life without them. This world can be cruel, but I'm so glad that I have them.
Ever been held down by a real one? I've been let down, and then some. Some didn't make it out where I came from. Even when it's all said, then it ain't done. All for y'all, it has to be. All for the cause when I rap on the beat, Live and die for what I believe in. Believe, receive, and deceive when we sin. Deceive when we win. Transcends women, then remnant friends can limit the chances. Giving them answers, derivative stances. Minimum answers, just living it up, what? Living is tough, cause whatever seems better, better divvy it up, blood. Or give me a hug, love, what? I guess I gotta do it right. I can't do it in death, so I'ma do it in life.
It's all.